they have started to invest in across various asset classes. So it's not only the fixed income trading anymore that the public knowledge is very limited about. It's also invested into equities now, and people are able to see these investments in their own home market. There is a compression on returns, and it's not only in developed markets, it's also in emerging markets. They are also investing in an environment where capital is almost not constrained anymore. That's of course reflecting on returns.